Glare results from too much bright lights of vehicles from the opposite direction and even behind you. Unfocused bright light is bad for night driving. In order that we can reduce the problem of glare, best practices for night driving does not permit the use of high beams when other vehicles are around. Do not drive with your high beam because it will blind other road users. Drivers are advised not to look directly into bright lights beamed from approaching vehicles. You can reduce glare from behind by flicking your rear view mirror up to cut out the bright light. Stop road crashes now. Stay alive.
This road safety education is brought to you by the National Road Safety Authority.